Actually, I need to update the thing. I'm just getting lazy now. Like, that is just what this is. No, no, come on. All right, guys. What's up? Welcome back, everybody. It's your boy, Spencer, a.k.a. Norfin Way, here playing Magic the Gathering Arena. Episode number 496. I know. 496. Can you believe it? I know, right? You're telling me. For your $0 free experience here on MTG Arena. If you have any questions about how to do it, you can ask me. That's cool too. Today is February the 7th, 2023. It is a cool time. I just finished my podcast on Rock Hunter. If you have any questions on how I did it or what I'm talking about, check it out on the Red Mage podcast. Next, if you missed this video, if you missed me, you can always check me on my YouTube channel. Let's get cracking. Yes, I understand. It looks like I got a letter. Phyrexia has arrived. I think this is coming out tomorrow, right? It's coming out tomorrow. So I'm going to play now. Let's check out the store. What's in store for me at the store? Oh, that's not fair. Where's the swamp one? I want the swamp one. Where's the mountain? I don't see it. Do they like release them like one at a time? Oh, how frustrating. Yesterday we made the plat 2. That was cool. Let's try to get the plat 1 or better diamond. Yeah, let's reload this quest. Black or green spells, 750. Hallelujah. It does 750. There it is, 750 back to back. Green spells. That sounds fun. Let's play some ranked matches. We might just get there. Let's use all this brain power while we still have it before I start getting sleepy and stuff. Can't have that. Cannot have that. Best hand ever. Am I running into a Thoughtseize? Okay. I was like, am I running into a Thoughtseize? This is going to be very upsetting. Was that removal? Seems real good. He's like, huh. Well now. Seems like a good card to give haste. Hiya. Counterspell. Is that counterspell? He's like, man. He was like, man, that card is good. Wrath of God. Zap. Zap. He's like, man. It's a puzzle. It's a puzzle.
I'm not going to sit this one.
It's like bounce.
You.
He's like, I got Den of the Bugbear. Say like, Den of the Bugbear. He's like, man. He's like, man, that card is good. I was like, I agree. Need to just start sideboarding better, right? Just gotta sideboard better. Oh, Rahilda was tearing him up. He was like, oh man. He was like, kill that guy's a counterspell? He's like, oh, I can't counter that. I was like, nope. I was on the draw too, right? I was on the draw of that game. Hilarious. Rahilda? It's like Rahilda. He's like, counterspell. He said, that card's too good, counterspell. I was like, alright. For sure, take a point. Oh yeah, it does that. Zing. What are these guys? Memory deluge. Deluge? Memory deluge? Memory deluge? Boo. Wrath time? No. Divine Purges. Divine Purges is fine. Are you gonna counter my Kumano? it was like counter. It was like, that's what I thought. My man is serious. Take triple. Ooh, that felt real good. Let's cast this guy. He's like, gain no life. I would have got rid of Castle Embers instead, man. Castle Embreath would have been a better target, but whatevs. That guy. Sure, you gain nothing. Also, you gain nothing. Alright, go ahead. I want to draw a card this next turn. That's fine.
Finally, I'm home.
Boo.
This is what you get for hurting my people.
Target my creature.
I have got new moves to teach you.
Sclair Angels. Sure. Attempt to cast Embercleave. I'll say that's fine. I'll say that's totally chill. It's a race. Tenyu. He's like, oh wow. I was like, Tenyu. He's like, oh, I gotta find an answer. He's like, I gotta remove Hazoret. You can attack for 5 again, or you can not attack. That's real cute too. Baneslayer, Bash 5. Marset. Keep searching, keep looking. It's like 5 you. Gain your 5. And then, oh, you cannot exile nothing. What do you know? You can't exile nothing. Have settle. That's fine. I That's fine.
Hone your prowess.
Sure. Attack you. I was like, attack you. Cycle.
I know 88 ways to defeat. I have just the trick for this.
Let's get it. Let's say combat. Let's get it. He's like, remove Den of the Bugbear. Flip me a good one. Hey, that's a pretty good one. Sure.
Meditate cards. And prepare.
Oh, Shark Typhoon. Divine Purgis. Oh, that's a good one. Cycle, can you cycle it now? Make a guy? No. Mm-hmm. Got me. Jose got me. How frustrating. I think I played that horribly. I think I played that horribly. What's up, cuz? I wanted to stream early again today. I'm gonna head to the bar after. Who knew my opponent would have Baneslayer Angel? I knew. I thought that was a good card. He's like, removal. He's like, let's remove that card now. Go to combat. He's like, remove that card immediately. It's too good at magic. That card is so good. It makes people react immediately. Get it? That's uncool. Sucks that that's the first set of damage I've done. Very frustrating, but he missed the land, I see. And your boy did not. Are you tapping out for serious? Bruh, unreal. Sometimes I wish it was the other guy, but whatever, can't complain. Nice. It's fine. Surprise, you're home. No, the weekend. Yeah. Smack. Yeah, I do Tokyo on the weekend. I usually do go, but your boy is super broke. Here we are. Come on, play your Baneslayer, Angel. Play it. Play your Baneslayer. I steal it. I win the game. Play your Baneslayer, Angel. I know you have it. Oh, that was so extra frustrating. I did not like that move. Oh, wow. How annoying was that? That was pretty annoying. I godly messed up there. My man, how many sweepers do you have? I was like, how many sweepers do you have, my man, for real? Poking damage. Come on, resolve this reckless ringleader. Yes! Get some! Attack for one. My reckless ringleader, go all the way. Don't steal it. 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 That's fine. That's fine. That's why I stay home to save the money. You're telling me, man? That's just... Sometimes it's just, it's expensive, man. It's hard out here for a pimp play. It's hard out here. I was like, that's fine. I was like, cast that Evercleave.
My prowess is unmatched. Keep an open mind.
Day of judgment, huh? That's fine. Show me some good whiskey and let's hang out your patio. Hey man, if you're down, brother, like the bar I go to is like right here. It's literally walking distance. Hop, skip, and a jump for me, my man. You know, you can come on down here, just pick a day of the week. You can come right now, just hang out for like, literally, I go there for 1 hour, dog. Like, I go there for 1 hour. I know the bartender super well. You know, whatever you want to know, bro, like, come on down, you know? It's not even that far, you know, just come on down. Artifacts and creatures. This guy is the biggest hater. Gain no life. Kill your planeswalker.
I was not prepared for this.
Yeah, you can always come to the pad, man. Man, this guy is for real. That's fine. I was like, this guy's for real. Every answer, I'll try to get my brother. Yeah. Yeah, it's just right here. Yeah. Spell possible. God damn, this is not even fun. The Japanese player, I'm guessing. Yume. This is why I don't play Magic in Japan, because when you play Magic in Japan, hey buddy, when you play Magic in Japan, dude, it's literally this all day, like for hours, dog, hours. What's going on, bro? Yes, I get it.
Hone your prowess.
It's like fools just play control all day. Today's winning? I know. No, not really. My rating is every month the rating reset, it changed. So I hit top rating last month, and now this month it's different, right? Every month it's low, you reset. All right, it's okay.
I have just the trick for this. Now you've done it. That's coming off.
God, how do you make a game not fun? I'm kind of ready for Phyrexia. Kind of. God, that guy just made Magic so annoying. That was my first game, too. That game lasted 30 minutes. Guys, that was a 30-minute game. That guy literally spent so much money on that deck. That deck was probably $1,000. And he spent digital money. Think about this. He spent money on cards that he can never touch. Yes, it does. I'm excited. I think the reset's going to happen in about a few hours. What are you excited for there? Didn't you go to a pre-release? Yeah. Heck yeah, man. I'm excited for you. Ooh. Persist? Persist. I know, let's go. I know, everybody excited, huh? Everybody's excited for the new cards coming out. Well. Gotta go up these weekly challenges. I know you do all your challenges, guys. Do your challenges because they give you a fresh set of three. So you might as well. You might as well. Oh, sorry. I cannot win with four land in the hand. That was a horrible keep. That was a horrible keep. In fact, I should just switch, because... They give you the new challenges once... Yeah, they give you a brand new set of challenges, which is a better hand, but... Let's hope we draw a mountain. Okay, that is not a mountain. Hmm. 32 racks sitting in my pocket. Really? Nobody's coming out to play, huh? Fatal push, he says. That guy. Into that guy. Into that guy. Why'd I do it that way? It's none of your business. Matron. What? Goblin mimic? How about goblin take this L? Six you. Flip me a good one. Collective company, you greedy bastard. Munitions expert killing off Robber of the Rich. Type of two, type of four, block, block. Whoa. Persist goblin. Ay, ay, caramba. Hey, dear deck, can I please get a goddamn land? I can't win anymore, not with that guy. We went from absolutely winning to swinging the bat and missing. What the shit? This game is the worst. Elish Norn? Oh, yeah. People are getting greedy with that card, man. And plus, you're not going to be, you know, there's going to be like so many variations of the card. I'm sure you're going to find a good one. Oh, not this one. I got to do my quests real quick. That is kind of whack. I'm sorry. It's like so unreal. So unreal. Those last two games are just unreal. Like 30 minutes against that blue-white deck. 30 freaking minutes. 4 creatures with that? That's crazy. Zinger. He's like, block there. Block there. Block double blocks. He's like, block there. Go ahead. How do you survive this next wave? Collect a company? Yeah. It's the only way we can do it, but then I sneak in a guy. Oh, yeah, I guess. I think he had a chance. Or am I lying? Exciting. Pell Collector taking an L. Oh, not this deck. Jun Cat Oven. Claim the firstborn. Attack me. Get nothing. Take 3. Sack it. That's really whack. I really disliked that move for the longest time. Kill his creature.
I look forward to seeing you running away.
Smack that guy.
No more getting pushed around.
Hi-ya. I was like, hi-ya. Like, Stormbreaker's a good card. Never stopped being a good card. It's tricky to play it, but I've always liked the fact that against control decks, you know, they can't counter. And then against, you know, aggro decks, he has the fight ability. Just sometimes, you know, just keeps ticking up, you know, when you have no targets or whatever. The cat! The cat is in play.
What's that? Something smells rotten. Wait, that might be me.
Cast this guy. Let's cast this guy. Bash. Bang, bang. Seems real good. He's a questing beast. I was like, I know. I wasn't gonna play it, but here we are. Cat. Sure. Cat. Cat attack. Ravenous squirrels. Play your ravenous squirrel, right? Yeah, it was like there's nothing to do. Zing up these quests. Finish them up. Ooh. Oh, he's like stomping around. Play with fire. Seems good. Oh no. Oh snap. Yo, this is my deck right here. This is not my deck right here. Smackaroonie. Alright, next turn he's gonna Ember Cleave me, guys. Full force. Oh. Phoenix of Ash. Ouch. Straight up ouch. Stop using mono red because I keep getting paired up against control. It is, I mean, you're supposed to have a better matchup against control. So, I mean, that's like not the worst part of it. Yeah, I just lost to control, which is really frustrating. That's fine. Heave ho. Oh, that's one. That's two. Two, four, six. Oh, yeah. You escape for four. I just lose. Wait. Let me cast the green spell and then quit. Since this is for quests. It's the worst, man. It's the worst. You just get paired up against control. I do really well against control. I don't do really well against dudes who play 30, like 300 card control, like 300 cards of removal, and then have one win condition, the OG blue-white. It's like so frustrating. I'm sitting there. I'm like, you're literally digging for Baneslayer Angel. It's the worst. I quit. It's like, the song. Stop it. Shocking. You got a 4 damage spell on me? Oh, you got the koi. Sick. The digital koi. I kind of wanted that. I'm sure it's going to go on sale. Looks like you need your... It looks like you need your graveyard. Let's take care of that. I skipped the song. Thank you. Closer to turn clothies on. He's like shock. Sure. It's attack for 4. You're not gonna like this next move. Oh, and you're gonna give it haste. Does that have trample? Wow. I guess I don't block here. Unfreaking believable. I was like, unfreaking believable. Do I just lose here? It's 8, 9. No, I win. I was like, I win the game. I was like, I win the game. Felt good. I should just play this in tournament or in ranked. Jeez. Sheesh. Lanowell. He's an instant shock. Come on, play with fire. I know you got it. He's like, play with fire. That card got milled through. It's fine. It's like, Brawler takes the L, yep. You have two removal spells? Oh, okay, I was like, whoa, this guy's really good at magic.
Other guilds.
Okay, that's fine. Guess I should have attacked first there, but it is what it is. I mean, was I afraid of him gonna destroy the creature anyway, right?
When I'm finished here, there'll be nothing left but dust.
Boom. He's like, oh, I guess I shocked Domri.
Back after I've licked my wounds. You'll see.
Mm-hmm. He's like, come on. Not in the main deck. Oh, I didn't play full-time Brayler. Oh, it's all good. Alright, we're done with those quests. Sick. Alright, hopefully that relaxed my brain. because that was getting quite frustrating. Assemble the team. Yeah. That's fine. That is arguably the most annoying thing.
Happy to help, but I'm off you go.
Fine,
I'll take my zombies and leave.
That's fine. Sure. Another Liliana? The only way to protect the discard spell is by doing that. Unless he thought seizes me. He's like, nope. That guy. You're not gonna like this move. I was like, you're not gonna like that move at all. Let's go right there. He was like, oh. I was like, you're not gonna like that move. So you're playing the OG one, right? So that one comes in, that guy comes in. Oi. It's like two sideboard cards. I mean, fatal push that guy, you're gonna fatal push this guy. Fatal push. Gonna be tax. Connection. Gotta kill Frostedon. The card's too good. Fantastic moves. Brotherhood's End is... wow. I'm glad I played two. Did you storm for two land and totally whiff? Did you totally whiff that? That's hilarious. I apparently whiffed my Den of the Bugbear, so here we are. Why did you wait for it to attack? That didn't make sense. Okay, that didn't make sense. I was like, why didn't you kill it on the turn on?
No more distractions. Let's make you won't be outsmarting me.
Seven, eight, nine, ten.
I've always hated crowds. This was a waste of time.
Boy. What a card. Like, what a card. Okay. We're gonna try something a little different here. We're gonna shake it up. He's like, what? That was awkward, but I'll take it. Because I give up. He probably kept the bad hand. I didn't realize it. I do that too, so I ain't mad at him. He's like, oh wait, that's a green mana. Quit. 3 mana. Vampire's Vengeance, 3 mana. Deals 2 to each non-vampire. I remember this. It's funny, I made this Red Mage podcast and, you know, I'm starting to learn, like, all the red cards. I'm like, oh, nice. Maybe carry Zev into Embercleave would have been smarter, but. Well, he can has removal.
Yeah. Let us begin.
Arm's good.
Stand down.
Oh, shh, not this deck.
do not feel pain. Your efforts are futile.
Did I goof that? I totally goofed it. I goofed that. That was my bad.
Awaken.
Yeah. Did I counterspell culture? Nice. Was it give me an ornithopter, right? Give me an ornithopter. Genius Smith, get your spring leaf drum, land for turn, get him big, play your land, play your spring leaf drum. Ornithopter 2, great, you got yourself a 4-4, that's fantastic. deck is just... Tonight's not my night. It's just... We're just getting destroyed today, guys. Today is just... Whew. Human, not dwarf. That's fine. Sure. Discard your hand. I said, discard your hand. You're not gonna like 6 damage. That's not cool. He's like, oh. And he plays a creature, take triple? Play a creature, take 3. You have to kill Torbran. There it is. He's like, oh, you got me. I don't know what surprises I'm gonna find in this game, you know, with this deck. You know, you don't know what anyone's up to, you know what I mean? My man really wanted a third mana. No, sir. I was like, no, sir, that's not happening. So I'm gonna think twice about attacking. Let's go ahead and go for it. Is that first strike? Okay. To say, I was like, is that not first strike? Sure. What is the word on here? Word two? I can just win the game, huh? Right here. I could just win the game, huh? I was like, we could just win the game. I thought about it. I was like, kill his creep. Wait, I could just kill him. It's like. Format for 3-3 domain. Another target creature you control. Seems bad. Another target creature? It should be Ralda and the other creature together. Now that is spicy. That would be really good. That was the whole point. Remove that card. Kill spell. Oh, life gain spell. I was like, oh no, you're this deck. Damn it. It's like... Fantastic. Fantastic. That's a good card, man. Faithful Mending. Sight. Got your land, land number 4. There we go. Thank you. I just want to see if it works. Is it a spell or a creature? I mean, is it a spell or a creature? I don't know. It's like damage can't be prevented. He's reading like what? I was like, damage can't be prevented, my man. There's this bone crusher giant, dude. He's like, damage can't be prevented. He's reading, he's like, what? He's reading like what? I know, spicy. Probably reading like what? It's like damage can't be prevented, my man. He's like, oh wow. How ridiculous. Because I need my bone crusher. And I had to put one on the bottom. Nazis. Fiddle push. was a good move. That was a super good move. Flip me some good ones. That's a pretty good one. That's a pretty good one. He's like, that's game. He's like, that's game. That felt exciting. That felt exciting. But was it exciting? Set. Not yet. Oh, this is gonna be gone. I don't have $14.99. I wanted to, I'll just wait for the Pentagon sale. I was gonna get it, but I didn't know it was gonna be until today. Well, I did know, but it's all good. No rush. They have pets on sale. They go on sale. Oh, we got that planes. That's a good one. Surreal, and I can feel it calling in the air tonight. Hiya! He's like, no box. He's like, block? Hiya! Connection! He's like, oh. Sacrifice your lands, chump. Sacrifice your lands, chump. That one. He's like, oh man. snap. What's up, AJ? What's up, Dion? What's going on, man? What's cracking? How you doing, fam? Yer, you said I came in for the yer. You know the new set's coming out like in like real soon, right? Are you here for that new set? Doing squats. That's what's up, fam. It's good to see you in here, brother. Everybody, big shout out to the homie, Dion. This guy's good at magic. He's also a good guy. He's a good friend of mine. Check him out if you can. What's going on, brother? You just wake up? Nope, just the vibes in the morning routine. That's what's up, man. Well, thanks for popping in. I'm streaming a little early today because the set is, you know, the update, blah, blah, blah. And then, you know, I'm doing a little bit more studies, but here we are. You know, I'm trying to adjust to a new routine. You know what it is. I'm trying to wake up early. Let's see. I feel you. Nice. I feel that. Yeah, I want to start waking up early for the gym. Start going to the gym in the mornings, like early in the mornings. Get that out the way. This is the best hand ever, guys. Hands down, 10 out of 10. Wow, this is awkward. You were these colors this whole time? Why didn't you tell me? You got lightning helix in the pocket? Bang! There it is. Called it. Was this heroic? Boros heroic? Oh, what the hell kind of deck is this? I took out all my burn spells, bro. He's like, shock, lightning helix again. That card is way too good. Well, he played both of them, so unless he has all four in the hand. I don't know. I gotta play something here. Oh, wow, okay. I was like, oh, wow, okay.
Let your blade do the talking.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Go look for your answer. I'm forced to play my Boros heroic to climb the ladder. I feel you. It's no problem. I know Helix is so good. I might do the same thing.
We must
Samurai's doing the thing. How the hell do we do this? How in the flip do we do this here, guys? Play Chandra. All right, let's see what he does. We have to see what he does. People give me no choice. You know what? I hear that a lot. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa, Chandra gives.
You and I are gonna take him out.
Chandra gives.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh yeah. We have to kill his planeswalker. The planeswalker must die. Both of them go here. It's fine. How is he gonna deal with my indestructible creature, my planeswalker, and my Den of the Bugbear? Does this exile it? Damn, that card is so good.
You're just underwhelming.
That card is unbelievable.
Today's my lucky day.
I cannot pay for. How unreal. Decline. I was like, how cool of a card. Let's do that there. There.
Years of training for this.
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
This will be easy.
Settle. Settle the wreckage. People do it. People do cast Settle the Wreckage. It can happen. It is possible. Oh, boo. He's like, attack, Chandra. How lame. That's fine. Karn.
Our actions determine the course of history. I am not frightened by you.
Worm Coil's engine. Unbelievable. This guy is so good. He wants me to kill his creature, then I lose my planeswalker. Then he goes untap into Worm Coil Engine, which is really dope.
We're done here.
Don't
you hate that burnt hair smell?
There is always another fight.
Here.
I can't win this. I'm like I'm just top decking? I don't think so. Hiya, 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 hiya. How the hell? Ch 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 Yep. It's like it's weird. It's keep all my non-basic lands. It's fine. By me. Triple Esper Sentinel, the team. He's like triple block. That's fine. Yeah. He's like triple block. Does this guy have like massive removal? Like I have no idea. Like watch, like Brotherhood End or whatever. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's literally what I thought. I was like, I'm feeling this fool has. Like warm coil. Let's get it. You win the game. I had you either way, brother. I had you either way. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Hiya. Alright guys, that's going to be it for me. Thank you very much. You guys have been awesome. You guys prepare for the set coming in. Your boy hit plat tier 1. I got to get ready for my new schedule. Catch you guys later. If you guys are interested in anything else I do, check it out on my socials. I do stuff, I swear. I do stuff, I swear. Also, catch me on the podcast, the Red Mage podcast, and if you miss me on any other of my adventures here on YouTube, you can also check me out on NoelFinway, twitch.tv. All right, guys, let's go see who is goofing. Chrissy sounds like she's great. Let's send you guys there. Send you the Romaro. This guy's actually doing the thing. It's grinding the magic. Roll metal bitch. PH. I love it. You guys take care of yourselves, and I'll see you guys most likely tomorrow. Enjoy your new set, guys. Peace.